joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen. Charles, you may finally salute your bride. And it is my honor and a privilege to present to you Mr. Charles and Candace White.
My love, this is my gift to you. We have shared so many memories together over the years, and we have many more to cherish. So with this, we can collect our precious moments together as husband and wife. I love you, Mrs. White.
Charles, it is finally here. Today is our wedding day. The Bible says that two are better than one, and that in marriage, two shall become one. If there was anything that I could say about us, it would be that we are one. We know each other through and through. We know that each of us was created to be each other's soulmate. Charles, I cannot wait to walk down that aisle and see your smiling face. This weekend of preparing has been truly amazing, and in time, every day will be just this amazing. So I will end this by saying, thank you for being the man God created you to be, and the husband that was meant for me. I love you, Fidel.